So one day, Ethan heard a knock at the door.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I'm here to see Brayton.
I'm okay. One question. Are you a friend or are you a foe?
A foe.
Well, come right in.
When he walked in the house, Brayton was helping his dad with something.
Come on, Brayton, pick it up.
I'm trying. Just put it down, Brayton. Just put it down.
Hey, Brayton, someone's here to see you.
When Brayton turned around, he almost passed out.
Bernard, what are you doing here?
Hi, Brayton. I came here to see you.
Brayton, get over here and help me out again.
Oh, let me, Mr. Smith. I'm pretty sure I'm stronger than Brayton. Then Bernard lifted up the table with no problem.
Wow, I don't know who you are, but you are stronger than Brayton. Come help me out with some more stuff, Brayton was too weak for.
Bernard started helping out with a whole lot of things, and Brayton couldn't stand it.
What's wrong with you, Brayton?
Nothing. I'm just playing with this app that allows you to put your face in movies. The link to the app is in the comments.
Well, Bernard's about to leave. Come on.
Thank you for your help, Bernard. I really like you more than Brayton.
You hear that, Brayton? Your dad likes me more than you, and there's nothing you can do about it, little boy.